shall now begin our official functions. Your Excellency, Dr. Tedros Adhanom, Minister of Foreign Affairs of the Federal Democratic Republic of Ethiopia and current chair of IGAD Council of Ministers, Her Excellency Abinam Hamud, Foreign Minister of the Republic of Kenya and Rapporteur of IGAD Council, Her Excellency State Minister Abraham Christos of Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Your Excellency Mr. Nihal, former Foreign Minister of South Sudan and the Chief Negotiator of the government side, His Excellency General Taban Deng, official negotiator of the other party, to the peace talks, Excellency Engineer Mahmoud, Executive Secretary of IGAD, my distinguished colleague, General Simbio, Special Envoy and colleague, and to the peace talks of South Sudan, distinguished ambassadors, envoys, members of the diplomatic corps, but distinguished brothers, comrades of the negotiating parties of South Sudan, distinguished members of the media, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our official launching of the peace talks between the two parties of South Sudan. You would agree with me, if at all there is any one nation that her leaders and citizens would have the excuse over that nation, it is South Sudan. Why it is yet a toddling nation, the youngest nation of our continent? Why? Because South Sudan had traveled or traversed through a long and difficult history of armed struggle for independence, justice, liberation, and equality, which claimed the lives of millions of its heroes and heroines. It is yet a nation that has yet remained divided by its jungles, marshes, and yet lacking basic infrastructure to link its states and cities. It is yet a nation where still millions live below the poverty line. It's yet a country with millions who seek basic social services. This is a nation that cannot afford, even for a day, to go down the drains again into civil war.